ELCC Men's Fellowship mission statement. The ELCC Men's Fellowship mission is to bring the men of the church to the place where they are functioning in the perfect will of God in Christ. We are a supportive fellowship of men who continuously seek to know the Lord Jesus Christ, to grow spiritually, and to daily seek His will. We are committed to uniting men in that spirit of love, where each man recognizes that he is his brother's keeper. Am I my brother's keeper? Yes. Our primary purpose is to declare the centrality of Christ in the lives of men and all their relationships. The PLCC Men's Fellowship is committed to serving God by serving our families, our church, and our community. The BLCC Men's Fellowship declares the kingdom of God in the church and in the earth. Thank you.
Amen.
Can I get the men of Blessed Family to stand up real quick?
Amen.
I want to do is I want to leave for just a second, and I want to give a little respect to our president,
yeah.
Mr. Reverend Michael P. Howard, a very honorable man of God. Day in and day out, you lead the men, Mike, and trust me, my cousin, when you go, we will follow, because I know that you have a heart of God, and that you will follow that vision that He has set before you. I thank you, sir. With that being said, some fine looking brothers around here, boy.
Thank you.
We will now have musical inspiration by the one, the only, Deacon Cleveland Isaac Davis.
Hallelujah. Makes no difference what you're going through. You're gonna make it. God's gonna see you through. So hold your head up. Put a smile on your face. It's just another test. It won't last always. Get ready. For your blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Oh, yeah. God's got a blessing.
subject. See, it's time for the word. We have a celebration message. We're not going to bring one person. See, we got four dynamic men of God that are about to bring something for you. So I hope you got your fork and knife, your spoon, your plate. They're about to serve it up. See, so I hope y'all ready to eat. See, you're going to lean things off. A man to my left, Reverend Gabriel Walker.